education and reading and writing is learning at the college. The children for our children and will not be competent if they are not.
How sad, for the cruelty of men have to mar the story of God's love for men with such a deep and ugly scar.
And thou child shall be called the prophet of the highest, and thou shalt go before the face of the Lord to turn his ways, to the knowledge of salvation and to the people by the remission of their sins. Through the tender mercy of our God, whereby thy day spring from on high hand leadeth us to give thanks to them that sin the darkness and in the shadow of death, to guide our feet into the way of peace.
Sometimes, as God's children today, we forget his teachings and wander away. We know that John the Baptist, way back then, prepared the way for Christ to come and take away men's sin. Spreading the gospel to the ends of the earth and telling all nations of our Savior's birth.